Alright, guy brings his bike in a couple weeks ago. Broken rear axle. So now he comes in, and we're like, oh, what's wrong? He's like, oh, there's something screwed up here. So, this is what happens all the time when customers screw their bikes all the damn time. They can't stop touching the crap. Make sure you always break them loose with the proper wrench first. If you don't have a Torx wrench, don't take them off.
That just pisses me off when I have to break my tools, get them off. And trust me, we break tools all the time when people crap.
Now the first thing I see is how far that cup is inside there. Now with these wide old tires, 3-inch wide tires on this, what doesn't look to be a very good quality axle and setup. We did replace the axle, of course, with a nice chromoly axle, but that doesn't make any sense when you blow your hub out, and I bet you the whole entire cone right there is completely blown.
Does not feel good at all. I can't get a hold of the cone. So let's see. Push down on the seal. Let's see if I get enough bite. I don't think I get enough bite. Okay. Maybe enough material to knock down these bad boys. I don't think so. A little bit. She moved a little bit. There we go. There we go. Got to move. But she's still really stuck on her. There they go. Ooh, she's not liking it. Is she? Let's see. Come on. I think he's ruined his brand new axle already. Yeah, because he's blown up the cone. So the cone's binding down on the threads. That's what's happening. So blew everything out. So now what I'm going to do. It's bad.
Bad boy on the bottom doesn't want to stay connected to that bad boy. Nope, it does not. Why does it not want to stay connected? Let's find out why. Boys and girls, this is why we don't buy department store garbage. Because the guys at the bike shop, like me, get extremely irritated at having to work on garbage.
Oh yeah, a lot of little shavings of metal coming off of that. Nice. We like cutting our own threads, don't we?
See, this is what a cone looks like after he's been riding on it for a while and says, oh hey, there's some noise going on. Let me see if I can get you guys a little better visual on that bad boy. Yeah, see how that thing's just completely cracked? Oh no, it's not really coming out as clear on the iPhone, but see, the edge is supposed to look like that. Not like that. No. See? Bad. Okay. Ready to find out what's going on here? It looks to me like that thing is completely blown out. I don't know. What do you think? To me, it looks like it's recessed way too far down in there. And I bet you if I take this screwdriver and pop that seal out of there. Oh, yeah. Look how far down that thing has gone. So, right here, that should not be down that far. Should not be a lip down there. This lip should be equal with that right there. So that means that this whole entire cup has decided to recess its way down into the hub. Pretty far. Wow. So let me go ahead and just turn her over, just because. That way I can see what the other side looks like. And now remember, this is a disc side, so it's supposed to be recessed down in there. But see, even the edge of that cup looks... Huh. Let's find out. Let's go over real quick. Let's give her a good wipe down. But in my experience, a drive side should never be that far down. I don't know. As you can see, I've cleaned it out quite a bit. It actually kind of looks like that cup is supposed to be recessed down that far. Which to me is kind of weird. But I'll try to see if I can get this thing put back together real quick. And see, we'll see what happens. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's totally chewed right into the threads of this brand new axle. This is me putting a new cone on there. I don't know if you can see this, but this is a ball bearing I just took out of this wheel. Shaped like an egg. I have ever seen that before. Let me see if I can turn it around a little bit. Oh, do you see how it's kind of pointy like that? You see that? It's not perfectly round. And it looks like it's cracking a little bit. Well, it's the first time I've ever seen one that looks like an egg.
So, okay, this is incredible. You were surrounded by...
Come here.
Ho, ho, ho.